Three matches undefeated, we're almost there.
Yeah, it's I suppose it's naturally disappointing as a playing group, but you know, I suppose we haven't lost in three games, and you know, we haven't looked like losing. I think that's a big positive. I think we dominated large parts of tonight's game, but once again, we never looked like, you know, throwing the game away. You know, we've got to stick together. You know, hopefully the fans can stick with us. I know they will, and I'm sure that the win will come pretty soon.
On that, the fans were pretty amazing tonight, weren't they?
Yeah, they are. They every game, they're. I've said many times, they're not a 12th man, they're a 13th man, and they give you, you know, an extra push, an extra buzz, and you know, it's an amazing atmosphere to play in front of, and it's credit to them. You know, we have the best fans in the league.
Three matches unbeaten now. We're getting close to that first win, aren't we?
Yeah, sure. Probably by next game, everything will be fine. That's what I feel. But it's pretty good, you know, after some games, you know, we've been fine. It will be very difficult, but hopefully, you know, we'll get there. But I think generally performance, you know, it has been good. But we just hope that, you know, we'll continue doing good like this so that we could be able to get the 3 points for the fans, because, you know, I think, you know, the fans really deserve, you know, they deserve the best, especially from us, you know.
Now, that first half, we were quite attacking, especially down the width there. You must have had a good time in the first 45.
Yeah, it's just like the structure from the coach, like, you know, we just need to keep attacking, and that's why we don't get a lot of chances. But unfortunately, we were unlucky that we couldn't, you know, get most of the goal in. But then the second half, you know, they tried to, like, come out, and we tried to look what they're trying to do. But the first half was pretty good, and I hope, you know, every day, you know, we try to learn something or the other, but it's quite good. It's quite good. Again, just like, unfortunately, we couldn't get a 3 point, which, you know, we'll be sad. We're not that happy, but it's part of the football. Then we'll move on from there.